Slowly, the strong sides of the heaving night moved, and